If you want to quickly create a photo book, the best way to do that is to use the auto layout settings. This works best when the photos in your collection are organized in the order you want them to appear inside of your book, including a front cover at the very beginning and a back cover at the very end. Inside of the auto layout panel, you can select a preset to work with. It comes with 3 by default, so go ahead and just choose one and click auto layout. This preset put 1 photo per page, which is pretty much what I want for this book. But I don't really like the style. I'd like to have a different look on the left side than I do on the right side. So I can go ahead and make my own preset and then redo the layout to make it look a little bit more to my liking. I'll click on that dropdown and choose Edit Auto Layout Preset. Now I can change this so that they look different on each side. I'll go ahead and choose Fixed Layout. And I'm going to stick with the 1 photo category. And I'll choose this option where there's a photo on the left with text on the right. I'd like to zoom my photos so that they fill that entire image space. And I'll also add some photo text. I've already created a text style, so I will choose that in the list here. And on the right, I'm going to choose the opposite layout. I'll add photo text again, and I have another text style that I'll select. And now I'll go ahead and save this. Next, I'll clear my layout, and I'll try that again. I'll click on Auto Layout. And now each page is laid out according to that preset. I'll click on one of the spreads so you can see it up close.